Few superstars are as supremely self-confident as Dolph Ziggler. Ziggler believes that he is one of the best to ever climb inside a WWE ring, and he has the swagger to match.
Ziggler has gone way past confidence and straight into arrogance. He thinks he's superior to any other superstar in this industry and won't hesitate to tell you so. In fact, Ziggler might just be the most boastful superstar we've ever seen.
That may be so, but I'm sure Dolph is ready to prove he's one of the best to ever do it in this match.
Then we have Johnny Gargano, a competitor with a tremendous wealth of in-ring knowledge and talent. He studied the art of wrestling inside and out and uses that know-how to take his opponents to school.
Back in his NXT days, Gargano actually guided young talents and taught them his methods, taught them his ways. But I don't think he's ever shown anyone everything he knows. He saves the best secrets for himself. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Tossed outside with more in mind.
You've got to love the confidence that flows through DZ.
Superstar currently in WWE. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. Oh, strong impact.
Johnny Wrestling playing to the crowd a little bit here.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Gargano strikes from the outside.
Nicely done.
It's Gargano who got taken to school with that attack.
Ziggler looked supremely confident after landing that attack.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
It's not the fall of it hurts.
Crucifix slam.
When all else fails, some
his shoulders are down. Pushes through after two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
There have been some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most heated we've ever seen.
Yeah, Byron, they may have taken this to a level many have never seen before.
Running Hurricane Rana. Well, some might call that showing off, but what?
Look out!
Oh, a huge miss there.
Going right after the neck.
Neck!
Head scissor applied. And dropping the blows.
Big knee to the midsection. Ziggler telling the crowd what he already knows, and that is, damn, I look good.
Ooh.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Countered it just in time.
Looks under, let's go behind.
A German suplex. And Dolph got bottled up there. And into the count. Fending off a two count there.
He could make much of that pin attempt.
The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Punch it. Dolph Ziggler looking for the submission hold. Sleeper hold is applied.
Will there be an escape for Gargano here?
Gargano's resiliency is big. Sleeper hold is cinched in. Oh my goodness.
Not for long. He's turning the tables.
Reversal after reversal.
Here comes Johnny Wrestling.
Gargano, where he wants to be in this match.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Right on DQ. Dolph reverses. Northern Lights!
Kick by Ziggler.
Ziggler has this in hand.
And shoulders are down.
Kidding me? What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And you can see it in his eyes, read it on his face. Dolph Ziggler fully thought that would be it. He thought he'd secure the fall with that. Now he's scrambling for a new game plan.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Uh-oh.
Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can. It's absolutely nuts.
Will it be? Shoulder shoots up before two.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, and a reversal.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, stop. Boy, kick. Johnny Gargano. What's he gonna do here?
Well, Gargano's got it cinched in.
Johnny Wrestling doing what he does best, looking to make his opponent tap out. Oh, his opponent prying his way out. What a great escape.
Power slam. Looking for the victory. Two count. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Him off.
And to the corner now.
Gargano!
It launched like a lawn dart into the middle turnbuckle.
And Gargano isn't through going on the offensive.
Yeah, as resilient as Dolph is, things do not look good for him here.
Johnny Gargano, Gargano escape.
The escape. Gargano escape is locked in.
This has got to be over.
Over and an attack and an ambush, and this is ridiculous.
Oh, back is
confident for the cage to come down, guys.
Plan's about to backfire.
Yeah, nowhere to escape now. You're locked in that cage.